making apple juice. Maybe make it better. I hope. Shit. Gonna need something. Anyways, we're gonna be live streaming Bloodborne. We're gonna do a new game.
Oh, yeah.
And while that's doing that, I will BRB.
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. First, you'll need a contract.
That guy's, like, the creepiest person in the world. Gender? Yeah, female. Enter name. I don't even think the name is really necessary. Age, young, origin, lone survivor, appearance. We've already done that now. Age, voice, young, build, slim. Oh my god, I think I'm like dying, holy shit. Scale adjustments, that's fine. Skin color, good. Nose color, make you a bit more red. Make you more red. Give you some blush, I guess. Laugh lines. Like none. Perfect. Face details. Fuck the presets. Similar face. I don't know. That's you, I guess. I don't know. Are you weird? You're already looking ugly. Features! Good. Face shape. Oh god, there's so much to edit. Don't care, don't care. Eyes. Good. Lips. Perfect. Excellent. Skin color we did. Eye area. Eye socket. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Eye color. Isn't there a way to know? Eyeliner. Good, I did stuff, I guess. Perfect. Lipstick. Is there, like, a button I can push and not do all this? Hair. Excellent. Oh, that's beautiful. If I've ever seen beauty, that's it. Or, can we get something not totally terrible? That's in the ballpark. That's much better. Hair color. Oh, perfect. Good. Eyebrows. Do you have, like, womanly eyebrows? Is that it? Okay, you'll just be angry. Good. Beard. Oh, I'm not allowed to give you a beard. Eyelashes. Is this really, like, important to the game? Eyelash color. No, that's just stupid. It still looks stupid. Now it's noticeably stupid. Pupils. Color. Red? Good. Good. Tattoo, face marks, you. Ah. That's just expanding the size. Jesus! Lady, what happened to your face? Still going. Jeez, you were just like slashed across the entire fucking face, weren't you? Jeez, let's lower that a bit. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. That's painful. Why are we able... I mean, it's kind of cool that I can rotate a scar, I guess. I'll leave it like that. It's good. Yeah. Glasses. Ah. Nice. I can have, like, Morpheus glasses. That's fantastic, actually. I actually want Morpheus glasses now. Be like... Well, I mean, she's female, so it'd be like a female Morpheus. Take one of these two pills. One of them. And your life will be... Oh, it's been forever since I've seen those movies. Not gonna do a bad quote. Not today. Saved favorites. You. Yes. Amazing. Finish. Yes. Welcome to Bloodborne. The game will replay things and do things and hopefully survive. I played a bit. I'll be honest. Just a bit though, not a whole lot. Just to test out the gameplay. I was bored because waiting for the Xbox One to download all this shit. But yeah, here we go. Let's do this.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Why might I think it all to be a bad dream? Why shouldn't I worry about everything that's happening? Hi. You're ugly. Hi? I don't remember that during my first playthrough. I remember you, though. You're groping me! You're actually groping me!
Ah, you found yourself a hunter.
Who's a hunter? Awesome. Time to play. Let me get to the gameplay. Stop getting out of the bed slowly. Gameplay. Yes, perfect. Let's do this. I am so sort of pumped. There's something back here, I believe. I wanna grab. Where is it? Can't see shit. There we go. Shit, I meant to read that. Damn it. Seek blood pill transfusion. Wow, I just can't read it at all. What I meant to say was, seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. The fact that I can probably chop shit out of here. Okay. Our first enemy. A wolf thing. Do you have a name? Yep. Peace out. Shit! Come on! Come on! What's the best you got? Oh god. Oh god. Jump away. Jump away. Jump, jump up. Jump up. Get down. Jump around. Jump around. Jump up, get down. No, don't touch. You're ugly and stupid. And ow, I'm sorry. You're obviously mad. Can we just be friends? Is that your way of telling me no? Oh yeah, kicking your ass, you piece of shit. Come on. You're ugly and stupid. Ow, okay, you're not ugly. You're just a bit stupid. Ow! Stop getting so violent! And the first death, but I mean, you're supposed to die here. I don't think I did too bad against him. Oh, out of curiosity, is this light helping at all? A little light down here shining into my eye, and it hurts a little. Well, it's annoying, but if it makes the camera better, then it's all cool. Texting on a live stream. I am terrible. This is the main cathedral. Hi, doll. So we have a choice of three weapons: the saw, cleaver, the hunter's axe, or the cane. And quite frankly, I personally like the cane. I haven't tried the other ones yet. I've seen them in videos. Pistol or blunderbuss? I'm going to select the pistol. Alright, I gotta pause. Hello? Hello? How are you? Good, and yourself? I'm not the person in charge of this place, and they're not home right now. Have a good day. Okay, that's weird. We actually have someone coming in to do the air ducts or something like that. And at some point today, between 8:30, which it is now, and another time. Yeah, anyways. I need that there. And that there. Perfect. Let's go back. At some point I am gonna have to answer the phone and go. I don't remember what my things were, and I don't remember what my paper is that tells me what everything is. I hope this is still accurate. Okay. Seems like it's correct. I don't think I would have changed it, so I'll just leave that there. Perfect. Going back to the main place. Hopefully it's not. Okay, let's get this piece of shit. Hi! Remember me, piece of shit? Okay. We got off on the wrong foot. Get down, you little shit. I didn't I didn't have any. But okay. Perfect. Blood vials. Press triangle to use them. Actually, I missed a few things on the place with the doll. So I gotta go back and do that at some point. That's fun. If I lean, I should probably lean facing the camera and not lean facing the stream. Even though that's how people can, how you guys can contact me. But, what? Ugh, this camera messes me. There. Perfect, I think. Hi. I'm not actually on an angle for the cameras tilted. There. That's not even that much better. There we go. I got, nope, still on an angle, either way. I'm on an angle, guys. Let's do this. Actually, let's go to settings and turn up. Controls. Where's... It's okay, never mind. I know how to do that, thanks. I can't see. Gosh darn it. Am I able to adjust that really quickly? Yes, actually. There we go, that's more than enough. What did I just do? Perfect. That was a glitch for you. There we go. Oh, what now? Why? What's happening? Why are you having problems? Are we good now? Like, everything okay? Better have the mouse over here. Good! Yes, I just randomly screwed up. Anyways. Take some ammo. And let's start. I don't quite remember where to go in this. I know I just kind of walked around until I found things. People. Let's just do the same thing. Hi! Ow! I'll take those blood vials, you piece of shit. Don't do that again. I'll take yours, and I'll open up the vials. Piece of shit. Good. Not nearly. I know it'll lamp it. Please. So yeah. It's on my end. I have a special video coming because I know I've been a bit late with the indie box reviews. I have a special episode coming. That's a double episode. That's on. Other than that, I don't think much has been new, just going through some things. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't lose that easily. I mean, this is the let's fail together, but I mean, come on, let's have some standards. I hope. This better be actually like. Yes, PS4. Did I put it as something else that wasn't PS4? Anyways. I wish this was on more than just the PS4. I mean, if this was on, like... if this was on the PC, like, the mods you could probably get for this, it would just be incredible. Yeah. Anyways. Hi, you. He's not the one who killed me, though. It's this asshole here. Take you guys on one at a time. There we go. He's gone. Next. Get that green bar. There we go. Come on. Come on. Killing your friend. He's gonna walk away. You gonna accept that now? Oh, you're gonna use a shield against me? You think that's gonna work? You think I have a plan for shit like that? There we go. Hand my back to the chat, just okay. Fucking get over here. Yes, you. Guy here who's gun because he's masking. Seriously, guns behind you is the worst. And hi! Don't fucking do that. I was promised an item, not death. One thing you can do, if your health is if after you get hit, you have a chance to recover some of them. If you hit your opponent within the time afterwards, so I don't know. Hi. What? How are you? Hi. Who's next? That's a crowd of people there. Peekaboo! I'm a standing. Yeah, stop after me. Come on. Oh! But I was able to do it. Sorry, dude. I'm just going to get that. Now that prick is going to shoot me so I can get straight. Nope. Not hitting me. Don't want that.
Thank you.
Come on, help! Help!
I'll mess up your brain! Help me!
Hi. Ow. I'm just collecting health. You shot me. Who's the bastard? Who's the piece of shit? You're the piece of shit? Walking up to you with a weapon. Aim your gun at me. You are not smart, my friend. Kill you eventually. Just try to think of a way. Okay, go turn around. Okay, attack. God damn it. Okay. Well, time to kill that guy now. I could have sworn there was more Molotovs around him, and somehow I've missed them. Because I remember I had to use a lot on him, but I still had a bunch. Anyways, we're definitely going to get him this time. Maybe buy some. Oh, I don't have any money. Shit. You don't have anything for me. Guess where one of you guys had a bunch. I can't buy anything, so we will return to center or whatever. Heh. Like, seriously, the fuck? Okay, that guy's dead, definitely. But the thing is, I have to kill him now, and there's not nearly the right skill ability to beat him. I cheated kind of last time with the Molotov. That's a thing. Anyways, I suppose I better get on beating him now. Reckless, but I lost so much. I have to do all of that killing again. Okay, screw it. That guy's dying, but he's dying later. Since my blood echoes are now gone. Meh. Hurry up. Seriously, loading screen. I get that I died. But you could take a little less time. Okay, let's get these broken again. Over here. Beast. back to you. Let's see. Relax him, have a snooze, and I'm just running up and killing him. Oh, I'm not looking for him. I actually have.
You are not wanted here!
That's it. I'm getting my fucking blood echoes back.
Killing the fuck out of you when I get there too.
I'll do it all Metal Gear Solid like. I'll just sneak through.
Go!
I'm mad and I just broke boxes. Do you wanna fuck with me? Oh, you do? Well then, fuck sort of have a reason to try and kill me. But that's still rude. Okay. Shooting at me, and I'll keep ignoring it. Yeah, you're coming. Nope, you're just wallowing back. Over dead. Now you, lone survivor, do you want to go after what I did to all of your friends just to get blood echoes back? Well? Well? I'm gonna start walking away. If you follow me, I'm killing you. Fair warning. Don't start doing it. What I say? Hey. Perfect. So wait, I just okay. I'm not gonna go two. Not helpful. Attack him, he might attack me now. Or she. Not even attack people who don't attack me. It's gonna be nice. Just flopping around dead. I don't know why I've been doing this now. The stream has been going on for. Doesn't say. When did I start this? I don't remember, and nothing's telling me. Oh, almost an hour. Okay. Well, 10 minutes in an hour. That's fine with me. Go back to my stream. Go back and find another way to go around. If there is. I don't think there is, though. I need some fire items. Go back now. We're killing that fucker. And then I'll end the stream for now, probably. Just do a couple of things. And then I'll start it back up. I mean, yeah. Just to try and figure out where I'm going. I mean, it's a good game. I might live stream something else later, or who knows. Lots of stuff to do.
Why am I tired? I slept perfectly fine.
Also, I'm gonna BRB to clear this thing out, so I'll stop the live stream. I didn't want to go here. Actually. What? motherfucker over there. Okay. I'll take that Molotov. Goal. I'm gonna fucking murder you, you stupid piece of shit. That's it, you're dead. So we have a shortcut to his ugly, stupid face. Stupid face. Thank you. he's dead. I will find some way to destroy him, but he's so gone. I'm almost tempted to sell my health. I mean, I wouldn't have much health, but get as much Molotovs as I possibly can. Sell bullets, too. Yeah, I might just have to do that. Shit. Damn it. Alright, well, that's what I'm doing. Sell. All. Sell. All. Acquire. All tobs. Only three. Go do some things. I'm killing him. I'm killing him by the end of this live stream. That's for sure. But we're just gonna go find some shit. And kill some people. Some very annoying pieces of shit. Shits. Ugh. I can't believe I killed them, like, so easily last time. Anyways. After I kill him is when they'll end the stream, so yeah, that's how we call me today. Well, I mean, I'll come back later and live stream something else. Just for now, that's when I end it. For now, I'm gonna end. I'm gonna come back later today. It won't be overly long. And hopefully we'll be live streaming this. I might live stream something else. But yeah, this was... That guy was totally annoying. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Should be fun. I'm thinking of doing something I've seen online called Sky Factory for Minecraft. That might be fun. Anyways. Jolly good then.